Now you just want to tear the paper.